Previously.
Whatever. I always love a dramatic entrance.
And so we go.
Hello, friends. My name is Lunernight, and welcome back to Slasher Spire. We are going to do an Ascension run today because I've already done daily. I'm just recording this considerably later. With the Silent. I haven't done a Silent run in a while, or at least an actual one. And then maybe after that, I'll do an Ironclad run, depending on how many people are home or not. So we're going to do a Silent run. Okay, I can't be silent anymore. I tried. Alright. Starting with block this early in the game is really good. Doesn't help me against this guy, but, you know. One thing at a time. Okay. I should be able to kill you next turn. Yep. Alright. Oof. Okay. Alright. Actually, don't want to kill you just yet, because I can kill you anyways. You're going to weaken me, aren't you? Nope, you're going to make me frail. Okay. And I should kill you next turn, depending on what I draw. Ooh, maybe not. Okay. Now I'll kill you next turn. Boop. Alright. Look at that. Pardon me. Crap. Okay. Nope. Just double block. And I'll only take 6 damage. And I can't kill you, so let's discard this and attack. And I should be able to kill you with the ship. But, of course, you got a block, so, meh. Kinda like where my deck is going right now. I don't want to take those. I'm gonna upgrade this. Let's make this an 8. Hello. I like the idea of getting footwork. And my brother's home. I think that's all I'm gonna get from here. Hello. Just doing a quick ascension run. Yep.
You recording?
Yes. Anybody else there? Selena and Emma. Mike is still at work. He gets off at 3. Alright, I guess I'll just use both of those, because why not? Okay. Okay. Did you have a good day? Indeed. All right. We've got 10 health. And boop. Awesome. Let's see. I like getting choke with Shiv deck. But, I think I gotta skip this too. Yeah, I'll become cursed with doubt. Whatever. A bag of marbles? I cannot pass up a bag of marbles. And let's do it. I'm gonna be weakened next turn anyways. Okay. Cat, what are you doing? You crazy, crazy creature. Alright. Let's go ahead and get rid of this doubt. Alright. Would you stop siphoning my soul? What the hell did I do to you? Just because I'm trying to come up in here and kill you? Whatever. I'll take 20 damage. Please go die. Thank you. Appreciate you. I'll grab Flying Knee. Take the extra energy. Bless you. You. You and you and you. Okay. All right. No, I cannot just kill you. Okay. Alright. Should be able to kill all of you next turn. At least one of you. Ah, see? Told you. Of course I'm getting terror. Okay. See, 17. Yeah, let's do that. Take one damage, and then this will do 9, which is gonna push you over the edge, so I'm not gonna do that. Alright, can I get terror? Yeah. Now I can do a bunch of damage to you next turn. There we go. Boop, and boop. Alright, let's grab another flying knee, and I am going to rest here, because I will die if I don't. Elite or not too elite? Elite. Hello. Probably be able to kill you next turn, so I am gonna block. Who am I fighting? Put me at 41, which I think is over the limit, but I'll die if I don't, won't I? Okay. Alright, dude. That was beautiful. All right. Oof, asking me to bring it, huh? Well, I brought it. What now? Yeah. I'm gonna grab that. Draw one additional card at the start of my turn. Let's grab this stone. Stone of Truth. I'm really sleepy. I think after this I'm gonna edit a video and then go take a nap. Because today is my day off, and that would be nice. I'm fine, I'm totally not dying. Okay. I don't have any attacks. You're gonna get away with my money. Damn. That sucks. Hello. Let's take it. Yep. Ooh. Hell yeah. Oh wait. Whatever. I should have used a flying knee instead of a strike, but it's fine. Ow. Ruth. This is gonna hurt. Lots of resting. Lots of resting. Because I will die if I don't. Remove a card from my deck. Yes, please. Thank you. And thank you. All right, I'm good on the resting. I'll take this. And I'll take this. And I'll take this. Okay, 1,000 cuts. Oh boy, I have a lot of stuff I want to play here. Okay. Okay. I don't wanna die. And I will if I continue. All right. Well, it's not going to kill me, but it's certainly going to hurt. I should have footwork first. Oh, well. Okay. All right. Looks like we're gonna have this one. Oops. Okay, next turn, you're dead. Nice. Ooh. Very nice. None of this really helps me. As much as I love Catalyst, it doesn't help me. Another Infinite Blade would be good, as well as a Lantern. I'm gonna grab this potion. Okay, thank you. I'll heal. Then I can upgrade a card here instead. In case I ever actually do use it. Okay. All right. Should have used this instead. That was dumb. That's fine. Oh yeah, I forgot Shiv's exhaust. This changes everything. I'm gonna keep this one. Hello. Okay. Think, do I want this or that? I'm gonna keep this. It's one. Oh, brother. Okay. Keep this. Now. Think he's gonna die. Yep. Boop. Awesome. Ooh. Yes. Thank you. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. What do you give me? Nope. Nah. Nope. Okay, feather it is. I don't care what the cards are, it's not worth two normalities in my deck. Ugh. Okay. Blade, let's put a terror on you. After image, thank you. Since you've got terror on you, I'll go ahead and use this on you. That one. Okay. This doesn't count as killing you. I kind of want to hold on to that, but I'm not going to be able to. It only counts as killing when it's the last one. Boop, boop, and yeah, okay. All right. Now I could kill you, but I'm gonna wait a turn. See if maybe I can get the thing back. That's not what I'm going to, though, so I'm just gonna kill you then. Oh well. Meh. What a decent amount of gold that you have for me. Okay, I think we're good. Left or right? I like right. I like right. Yeah, you can have that. Thank you. Okay. All right. Very nicely done. Fifteen damage. Holy hell. From one single shiv. It's ridiculous. Pardon me. There we go. Another terror. I love it. Let's do it. Yeah. All right. Your turn. I die. And I'm not ready to die. All right. There we go. I'm still gonna use this. There we go. Okay. Your turn. I could just straight up kill you, but I really don't want to. Want to kill you with the frickin' dagger. Yeah, that thing. There we go. Okay. Ooh, Vira. I love. No. Just 100, please. Not that I really need the money, so. I'll take the question mark. Yo! Speaking of money. Do I have... No, I have no more question mark rooms. Choose an attack to start with. I really like that idea. Let's start with a neutralize. Yeah, I like this. Drops after image. Neutralize. Blade, infinite blade, infinite blade, strike, and strike. Okay. It's another accuracy in my deck. That's nice. Okay. God, they do so much damage. Or I could use Skewer, but it didn't matter because he's dead. Fighting the Awakened one, aren't I? Yep, I'm gonna avoid getting that. I'm gonna have to readjust my entire strategy. Or maybe I won't. Maybe I'll just go in all gung-ho. Alright, sir, your move. Accuracy. Ugh. There we go. And an extra dexterity is always nice. Actually, I kind of really want that alchemize. Oh no, I hate you. Much more reasonable. Oh, come on. Oh, I'm just gonna leave it at 19. I don't want to die. I should have just left it. God damn it. Let's see. Save and quit. Why do they have to be so strong? Alright. I do this and this. I don't want to discard any of them. Damn it. Alright, let's try it one more time. If this doesn't go well, then I give up. I can't concentrate anymore. You guys know you can't breathe milk. Today I learned. Not really, I'm not a fucking idiot. Idiot. Yeah. What? Damn it. There we go. I'm okay, I promise. Okay. Can I, like, kill you now, please? Is that a thing I can do? Please die. Thank you. Take a nice little nap here to get almost all the way healed up. And this is going to suck. Everything is based around me being able to play these things. So, bring it on. Ow. I don't think I survived this. Oh well, it was a good run. But my entire deck is based around powers, and I'm going up against the one creature that it would be a problem. So, I got close, but alas, it didn't go anywhere. So, thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you in the next episode of whatever it is that I made. We're not setting out. Bye.